Big Run Production.
What's poppin', y'all? This your boy MC Ron Ski, the OG. Did I say your boy? I mean your big homie. It's your big homie, MC Ron Ski, the OG, aka Big Ron 357. And we doing a special edition of No Chill, No Filter TV today. We on location right now with the Young Rough Stuff.
Yo, I'm Ruffin, man, aka Spash, man, Pink Game, man, 93 OG, y'all know what's up, man.
That's what's happening.
What's going on?
Man, you already know what's happening, baby. What's up with you?
Oh, you know, man.
Hey, check this out. Once again, you got Young Ruffin, MC Ron Ski. We is not in the No Chill, No Filter dungeon today. It's a beautiful day outside, and I'm pretty sure we're going to have to yell a little bit because you got raggedy-ass cars here in the hood riding past. You got construction workers over here to your right and my left. They had to do it right here on the corner, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. So, with that being said, man, Young Ruffin, I had your opponent on my show, man, I want to say last week.
Oh, who was that? Major?
Yes, sir.
Oh,
yes, sir.
He fucking dead.
Oh,
man.
No, don't say that.
He dead.
You gonna kill him?
He dead.
Dude. Tell him something, man.
Hey, J Major, you fucking dead, man. Shout out to J Major, too, man.
For
shout
sure.
Out to preacher, shouting out a nigga name, too, man. Word up.
Yeah, most definitely. Most definitely. Yeah, J Major, you're an intellectual brother, man. We got to get together again.
Definitely.
Hey, so check this out, man. Tell him, man, what's going on. Who was your last battle with, man? And we already know who your next one is.
My last battle I just had recently on the 27th was Pink Gang NBA.
Okay.
Man, that was a good battle.
Cool. So I hear it's a Pin Gang versus Body Gang type thing. It's a gang war going on.
Hey, man, it's coming up. I don't know. They trying to get it.
Okay. Well, look, y'all need to
get the chicken together.
Y'all need to understand something. It's a Pin Gang party right now. I just had the whole Pin Gang. Now I got another piece of the puzzle right here, man. My dude, Young Ruffin, man. You know what I'm talking about? I had to come on location for my guy. You know, like I said, it's a beautiful day outside. It's nice and sunny. So I thought I'd go ahead, man. Come over here, man, to the hood. You know what I'm saying? Where it's all good. I'm pretty much from around this place.
Mm-hmm.
So I ain't really worried about no bush. Well, we're going to keep it
like
that. Oh, man, we got pit bulls. Oh, shit. Get the dog.
It's my dog.
It's your dog, man. You want to sit? Woo, man. It was about to be some No Chill, No Filter blood around here. Okay.
I'm here.
With that being said, you got any music, man, that's coming out?
Actually, I got a mixtape out right now.
Okay, let them know where they can find that.
They can find that on SoundCloud and SoundCloud. I ain't got it on YouTube yet, but it shall be there real soon. Wooda. Go cop that EP, Wooda. I got a part two I'm working on right now.
Okay.
We got another project, 93 OG thing we got going on. Me and Kuji, shout out to Kuji.
Cool.
Yeah, it's going on. I got other than that, I'm scheduled with these battles, man.
That's what's happening. So your very next battle is with J Major in July, right?
No, actually I got a battle this month coming up against D-Nice on the 17th.
Oh, so you're going to be at the Say Mercy? Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. Mom, y'all going to see my man at Say Mercy battle. Hey, man, shout out Great Britain. Yes, he's going to be at the Say Mercy event. You know what I'm saying? That's a really hot venue. Yours truly will be in the building doing his thing. So, with that being said, man, we done already touched on what we supposed to touch on as far as what this man got going on. Do you got anything else going on that you want the people to know about? Holla at him.
We got the 93 OG shirts dropping real soon.
I want one of those.
Definitely. We got them dropping real soon. I can't put a date on it.
Okay.
My little brother's working on it. You know, he's working.
All good.
Other than that, man, working, man. I'm trying to get back to where I need to be at, man. I done missed out on a lot of shit.
That's what's up.
So I'm more than honored, you know what I'm saying, to actually be getting the work that I'm getting right now.
Okay, cool. That's what I'm talking about, man. And I'm definitely glad that I can have you, man, as a guest on No Chill, No Filter TV. So, with that being said, you already know I got to ask you a question, right? It's a serious question that I got to ask you, and I need your intellectual No Chill, No Filter answer, okay? The question for you is, the question for the day is, man, by you being a young rapper coming up right now, right? What do you think the cutoff age is for rap is right now? When do you think a person just say, you know what, I'm not rapping no more, I'm at this age, or is it an age, or, you know what I'm saying, is there something else that got something to do with a person saying, I want to hang up the pen?
Sometimes old school, or maybe not even old school, OGs, they get to that point where they feel like, okay, I'm gonna leave this to the young cats, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
It's my time to sit down. I done did enough, I done put in enough work, so
okay,
I can sit back and let these youngins do some things and show their new styles,
right,
and abilities and what they can do with artistic work with music.
Okay.
So, but really, I mean, in my opinion, I don't feel like any OGs should stop, you know, follow your dream, man.
That's what I'm talking about. Glad you said that, because you know what I'm saying? I'm an OG.
I know, I watched the Big Ron videos, man. Hey, big OG gets in, man.
Yeah, you know, and I mean, it is just getting to a point where, you know, it is about if you done made your mark, like, you know, the Scarfaces, the Busta Rhymes, the guys of this nature, man, if they say, okay, you know what, I'm going to retire, you know, Jay-Z, them, you know what I'm saying, people like that, if they say, okay, I'm going to retire, then it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? But with that being said, me, I would say that if I came out tomorrow, I'm pretty much a brand new rapper, you know what I'm saying, although I've been rapping for a very long time. So, you know, I mean, but with that being said, man, that was a very intellectual answer, man. I definitely appreciate that. I thought you was finna say, man, oh, niggas need to sit down.
Hell no, man.
Hey, but yeah, man, but you know what? I just feel that it is like, it is levels to it. You know what I'm saying? You do got the OGs that really need to start teaching these youngsters
exactly
the actual factuals of where rap came from.
Right.
So what needs to happen is, man, we need OGs to get together, man, and just really continue to make quality songs. So that these guys, because really they done lost direction. A lot of these youngsters done lost direction. Not all of them, but a lot of them have. They kind of like, you know, they kind of like.
Got it.
Exactly. You know, and with that being said, man, we need OGs. It's like we need OGs out here on the street to really teach these guys. We don't need to teach them to continue to sell drugs. We need to teach them that this is the way you make decent money and safely. You know what I'm saying? We don't want you out here acting a fool, pulling them pistols, you know what I'm saying, and getting murdered. You know what I'm talking about? So yeah, with the rap game, we need to let them know that this is what's selling. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I understand that rap has dumbed down a lot.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it takes OGs, man, to kind of like catch it, grab it, bring it back. You know what I'm saying? Because it's definitely taking a turn for the worse. And I'm not taking nothing from no rapper out there. I'm glad y'all getting y'all money. Get y'all money, do what it is that y'all do. But y'all need to understand something. You guys are the influence of today.
Definitely.
So if you saying things that makes absolutely no sense, it's not gonna make sense to nobody else. And you got these youngsters looking at y'all.
Exactly.
You know, just cause you 19, you ain't young no more. You got 5 and 6 year olds looking at you. And
that's
they
why
like,
Cassidy
oh.
Cassidy came back the way he came back.
I love Cassidy.
Hey,
salute
that's why,
to Cassidy.
Hey, man, shout out to Cassidy too, man.
For sure.
I got a Cassidy diss out right now, man. He's gonna be dropping.
That's what's happening. That's what's happening. Okay. Okay.
Y'all be
okay.
Looking out for that, man.
For sure. Well, once again, we're going to wrap this up. There's been another edition, a special edition on the scene, on location, man, with your boy Young Ruffin. Holla at the peoples again, baby.
Man, it's Pen Gang, man. 93 OG, man. Spaz, the Prince of Rap, man. Y'all know what's up, man.
Solo Mob.
Hey, man, we in this motherfucking, man. Shout out to another motherfucking chill, No Filter TV, man. Y'all know what's up, man. Shout out to Big Ron Skeet. We in this bitch,
yes,
man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, okay. Man, not to mention, hey, man, we got the big homie Curdy here, man.
Man, come on, man.
Get this motherfucking
face on there, man.
I can't forget the homies, man.
Yeah.
Hey, it's real AOW shit.
I'm good everywhere. You hear me? I'm in Brohood,
man.
I'm good everywhere. You hear me?
AOW 414,
I'm
man. Stay the fuck up, man. We on the rise, man.
For sure. Y'all see No Chill Filter, yo, No Chill, No Filter TV, right?
Shout out on my Brown Street, nigga.
That's what I'm talking about.
Buddy Love,
Free Bankhead,
what he do.
Man. Free Logic Divine, man. Y'all know what's up.
Free that nigga Bankhead, nigga.
Black Cartel, man. Tally Gang. Street Sharks.
For sure. Okay, with that being said, man, once again, on location, No Chill, No Filter TV. This has been another edition, man. This is the big homie, MC Ron Ski, VOG, No Chill, No Filter TV.
No chill.
Until next time, man, stay upset.
Peace.